I'm Mary West on the Voice of the Foothills, AM 950 K-High.
You introduced me to the Oregon grape.
Here we have the Oregon grape, natural occurring vegetation. This is a small little blueberry-looking item. It is edible, but needs some sugar. But what you see now is the invasion of Scotch broom. If we do not treat this out here, your Scotch broom, we will lose this Oregon grape off this mountain. It'll simply be shaded out. And the net result, it's gone. Gone forever. Because the broom will be here instead. So now, not only do we lose a plant species, but we lose a part of the food chain for the environment. The Scotch broom that was introduced by the Europeans out here, and ironically, is still sold in the county at certain nurseries. And the net result is we're losing more and more of our natural environment to the invasion of this invasive species of Scotch broom, French broom, Spanish broom. They're all the same. But the nice thing about the Oregon grape, it only gets about maybe a foot and a half tall and stops. It's kind of a low ground cover shrub. It's like, looks like holly, as you can see, and it's very beautiful. It has a blueberry on it on top, or a berry that's blue in color, I should say. And the net result is, it's just something the birds feed upon.
I'm Mary West on the Voice of the Foothills, AM 950 K-High.